It's time to rip some limited football, and this is a two-team format. More limited is going to pop up too. We do have more of this available. You see more limited out there. Let's get to the random. Let's find out who gets what team. What's it going to be coming up in limited football? Hope. Seven times through for the owner names. All right, lucky number seven. Now we're going to see the team random, and we'll stack the team random up right here. That's how you get matched up with your team. Lucky number seven. So now you can see your team limited. Feel free to make a trade in limited football. I'm going to alphabetize everything. Boom. Brandon R. said both of his teams are up for trade. He's got the Saints. Brandon R. both of his are up. Jets, Rams, Colts combo, Brandon R. There are no trades I can see anywhere going on. You can tell me to stop and wait. Hey, what's up, Tom? Yeah, we're doing another one of these tight breaks, yeah. Nice Minka Fitzpatrick. Adrian Peterson. Nice AP for Stephen G. Oh, a Josh Allen rookie. Oh, 13 of 99, Josh Allen for the Buffalo Bills owner. Might be. The next hit coming out of here in limited. Good luck, everyone, in limited football. It's a redemption. Who is it? What is it? Hunter Renfrow, redemption patch autographs, rookie patch autograph, Hunter Renfrow. Comes out in the box break. I won't guess. I'd rather not guess. I'd just rather look at the checklist. Make sure I've got Hunter Renfrow coming from the right team. Here's a link to the checklist, and Hunter Renfrow is going to go, and he is a, well, let me see, Raiders, yeah, okay, Raiders it is. So Raiders gets this hit in the box break. Congratulations. Keith R. scores the redemption. So, way to go, Keith. Rookie patch auto for you, sir. Hit number two. And here's the final hit in the box break in limited. What is this? Ravens hit. A Justice Hill. Ho! Very nice. Justice Hill and Julio Jones. And what is this? Cincinnati Bengals. Andy Dalton. So, a couple of nice base cards here to go along with the Justice Hill running back. For the Ravens. Hey, Thomas, good to see you, man.